Democracy was on the march in Washington as 200,000 people converged on the Capitol to rally for civil rights. Few realized that, in a sense, they were part of an historical day. The rally that ended in front of the Lincoln Memorial was the largest demonstration ever to take place here.